my Fox Hallow Fam. I'm Todd, and welcome to Baking with Fox Hallow Kitchen. I am super excited today as we are paying tribute to one of our favorite television shows, Schitt's Creek. Today, I want to show you how to make Dorito Casserole. Now, it's simple, quick, easy, and so good. So, as I always say,
now is not the time for pettifogging.
Then let's have some fun. All right, everyone, to start off our Doritos Casserole, we're going to go ahead and set our oven on medium-high. And then we're going to take 2 tablespoons of cooking oil. And to that, we're going to add a small onion chopped up. And we're just going to saute this here until it's nice and soft. Okay, our onions are pretty well soft here, so we're going to go ahead and add 2 cloves of garlic, minced. We're just going to keep on stirring here and get everything nice and soft and looking yummy. Okay, our cloves of garlic is cooked in, so we're going to go ahead and add 1 pound of ground beef and get this brown and looking yummy. Just use your spatula or a spoon or something, just kind of break everything down here. Alright, now that we've got our meat all browned here, we're going to go ahead and just take 1 packet of taco seasoning and just coat our meat, onions, and garlic in this. Alright, I think this looks pretty good and coated here. So next up, we're going to add 1 can of diced tomatoes to our mix there, along with 1 small can of green chilies. And then 1 can of cream of chicken soup. Should we get all this out of here? And we're just going to mix everything all together. Alright guys, this looks pretty good here. So we're going to go ahead and let this off the heat, and then we're going to set it aside and let it thicken up just a little bit, and then we'll go to our next step. Alright, well, our meat mixture is clean, we're going to go ahead and take 1 bag of Doritos, dump it into our bowl here, and very simply, what we're going to do, we're just going to break them up about half size, and then we're just going to set them aside. Alright, our oven is preheated to 350 degrees, we're going to go ahead and start with taking 1/3 of this mixture here. And just spread it along the bottom. Just try and get it spread out here so we're covering our dish. Then we're gonna take 1/2 cup of our shredded cheddar cheese here. Give a little bit of a light coat here. I mean, you can't go wrong with cheese. So, okay. Set that aside. And then we're going to take 1/2 of our Dorito mixture. Sprinkle on top here. And then we're going to repeat the same process until we get everything used up. Now it's time for my favorite part, the taste test. So let's go ahead and get a bite here. We'll see how we did. Oh my gosh, you guys, this is awesome. You can taste the cream of chicken, the Doritos, the meat, perfect combination. Enjoy. Wrapping up today, I want to thank you again for joining me and encourage you to check out our friends and support channels listed in the description below. But before I go, always remember, it's good times and good food on Baking with Fox Hallow Kitchen. I'll see y'all soon. If you like this video or any of our other videos,
be sure to hit the like and subscribe buttons and stay tuned for future shows.